haven't you guys yet? I'm a bad person. Starting this vlog was more difficult than I would otherwise have anticipated because of two main things, okay? I live with my parents, my sister and my little brother. I don't want to cross the boundary of their comfort zone. Two is that, like Casey Neistat, you have to come up with a story. That's how you create a blog. Story comes first. Story is king. Like he said.
Important thing is, of course, the story. But what is a story? Here's a super basic breakdown of a story. And every good story follows this rule. That is the rule of a three-act narrative. You've got a beginning, you've got a middle, you've got an end. Setup, conflict, resolution.
There is one thing I hate about that studio. First of all, the sound. We have almost nothing in here. So that's why we always have this echo whenever I'm in here. It's so bright. But I have to... So why am I doing this in that room? Why am I not making my vlogs in here? There's a specific reason for that. I want that room to be the creator's room. This room is my bedroom. This is my main computer for editing my videos. So why vlog? Why? Well, the answer for that is simple, okay? I like art. These vlogs are my art. Even though this is only my fifth vlog, which I'm incredibly inexperienced, I've never done this before. Follow what other vloggers before me have done. And like, create my own style makes a reason for me to travel the world and show you guys exactly what the world looks like through my eyes. Let me change my hat for this. In any case, I'm sure you guys are tired of the me talking business.
What we do here is go back.
Thank you for watching vlog 5. Stay tuned for next week's vlog 6. You'll see a red button, it says subscribe, click it. See you next week.